shoe or your foot or whatever.
Yeah, I had to get new shoes. Yeah, the shoes I wore was messing with my feet a little bit, you know. So I had to fix my shoes.
So you're up with
those? Yeah, yeah, nothing though.
Nothing
with those new shoes?
Just the shoes. These are new, yeah.
With the ones you wore yesterday now?
No, those are the ones I practiced in.
Isn't that, I mean, it's crazy that they were making a huge deal of that on the telecast. Like, something
I mean, yeah, I had it off, yeah. It was irritating my foot a little bit. Okay. Squeezing my foot. I think my feet are growing a little bit.
It's got to be the shoes.
Yeah.
Do you remember this photo? Sean Manning,
oh yeah, definitely.
Brandon McCoy. Yeah. Well, talk a little bit about your work with those guys a few years ago and how things have developed.
A few years ago, I mean, Sean basically grew me up, I guess from 7th grade to 9th grade, taught me the fundamentals of the game. You know, me and Brandon McCoy built a big relationship over the years, and that's about it.
What did you envision for yourself when you first got here and you were working with these guys?
I mean, I didn't envision when I was a kid, just trying to make it up.